Mexican YouTube. In this video, I will be showing you how this mouse trap that me and my dad made actually works. So this would usually be on the floor, but at the moment we'll just put it up here. The mouse would come up here, jump on the piece of wood that's securely tied up here, and then he'll crawl in that this hole. We've put bait in there, which if you don't know what bait is, it's like something that lures in the mouse. Like we put Nutella in there to lure in the mouse, and he'll nibble on it. And then when he comes up this side, it will tip like this, so he can't get out because of this piece of wood. And that way he is trapped in. And then once we have done all of that business and like captured him, we'd take the plank and we'd like put it anywhere we want to release him.
He's fantastic. Wherever there is danger, he'll be there. He's the ace. He's amazing. He's the strongest, he's the quickest, he's the best. Danger Mouse. He's terrific. He's magnificent. He's the greatest secret agent in the world. Danger Mouse. Powerhouse. He's the fastest, he's the greatest, he's the best. Danger
bottle of our trap, and we're gonna release him. Just let him go.
There he goes.
Aww, he's a cute. Don't go in there again. So that was our video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please subscribe and leave a like to my channel.